14. I am headed to church. There's some beautiful houses over here, y'all. I wish I could see them. Not on this side of the road that y'all are looking at. On this other side of the road. Some beautiful big houses. See, the thing that's confused about South Carolina, and Punkin even says something too, you know, because she used to North Carolina. Like, you'll see some big, beautiful houses. Then next to it, you'll see a ran-down trailer. Then you see a big, beautiful house. Then you see a ran-down trailer. It look like they don't even go in the same neighborhood. Yeah. Look like they don't even go in the same neighborhood. I like the Carolinas. I'm country now. I like Georgia, too. Florida, I've never been. I only been to Miami, Florida. Going on a cruise. I've never been around Florida, but I'm country. If I was to leave South Carolina, I would still be, probably most likely still be in the South unless the Lord sent us somewhere specific. But places like New York, I would never move back to New York. And New York is not a bad place. It's not a horrible place. I have some good memories in New York. I love the food in New York. There's no place like New York. But I'm country now. I like the slower life, you know? Church starts in 15 minutes. Here's over here the lake I was showing y'all last time. And the beautiful houses on the lake. Which me and y'all, we gonna ride through today and look at houses. We might do that after church. Sometime after church, I just be wanting to go home. Go home and chill. You know? This is a beautiful neighborhood. I want y'all to see these houses. Yeah. Ready to move into a nice, beautiful, big house. I want an upstairs, downstairs. I've always liked, I never really liked houses that's like one floor. I always like the upstairs, downstairs, you know. Wherever we move, it gotta have an office. I got to have an office. Or an extra bedroom they use as an office. I'm pulling into the church now. We gotta have an extra bedroom they use as an office. Because first of all, I got a lot of equipment. A lot of photography equipment. And I got a lot more equipment coming this week that I'm purchasing. So yeah. We're gonna need a lot of space. Church start in 10 minutes. What's up, team? Today I am riding with my driver. I got a beautiful chauffeur, y'all.
doesn't have an eye appointment, you guys. I'm getting contacts.
She need glasses. We need to be team glasses.
Yeah, we will soon.
She won't let y'all see her wearing these from 19.
High school. I've been out of high school since 2003. So, yeah.
She won't let y'all see her wearing that. I don't know why. I don't know what she's ashamed of.
Yeah.
That's what she got to say, y'all.
I don't know, you guys. I just don't like anything on my face. Why are you looking at my lipstick like that?
I'm just trying to see if it works.
It seemed like it. It's called raspberry ice.
I don't care if the team like it. I'm more important than the team. But it's nice. It's beautiful. Hold up. Hold up.
You ready to go, Simon?
Yeah, hold up. Let me fix you. I'll fix my wife, y'all. It's my wife. Team, we'll hit y'all back. Don't go nowhere. Stay right there at your computer or your cell phone or your tablet, and we will be.
How's your vision since the last time you had your eyes checked?
It's not the same.
You have problems with dry eyes, running water, itch, burning?
No.
Like you're not using any eye drops?
No.
Do you see any flashes or any floaters?
No.
Are you on any medications?
No.
Eye surgeries?
No.
Do you drink or smoke?
No.
Any family history of cancer? Immediate family?
No.
Diabetes?
No.
High blood pressure?
No.
Oh, now they see you with the glasses on.
From high school, 2001. Yeah.
Yeah.
The only one you miss, it's not a D, but it's an O. Is this a little dead or a little worse?
It's better.
Okay. Does it look more like an O now than a D?
Yes.
Tell me when they get so blurry that you don't think you could make out any of those.
Okay.
Not even barely.
Well, it's blurry.
And gone right there.
Yes, gone.
Barely here.
Barely.
And looking good there.
Yes.
Okay. Now both of these might be blurry, but which is better, number one or number two?
Number one.
One four, two.
One.
One. Or two.
Can you do it again?
Uh-huh. One or two.
They're both blue.
Almost the same.
Yeah.
Here, one, two.
Do it again.
Still about the same.
Yeah.
One, two.
One.
Okay, that's good. Now with your left eye, I have your right eye closed. Looking at the new 2020 runner here, do your best to read those for me.
Me like that.
You don't want me to drive?
No.
Yeah, my eyes dilated, guys, so I got to put the shades on. They don't want me to drive like this.
So. Ain't drive for me.
Huh?
Ain't drive for me like that.
I ain't going to drive.
Cool water, got a fresh.
Yeah, I love the cool water. Oh yeah, that's Elizabeth. Elizabeth Taylor. Is that powder? What up, team? So I put these little shade things back on because it is so bright out here and it's like everything's hurting my eyes. But it was so sweet, you guys. You got me my favorite drinks, or my drinks. In return, I got him some cologne called Marco Echo, I think. Yeah, he told me it smells so good. So I can't wait to smell him. And if he smells really good, you guys, yeah, I might just can't resist him then, you know. Yeah. Got like maybe 3 hours of sleep, and babe, he couldn't sleep. He probably got less than me, like 1 hour of sleep. And
tell him why I couldn't sleep.
Well, what happened was we were playing footsies.
You was playing footsie. I was asleep.
We were playing footsies and it woke him up. He's just like, you know, he was surprised by it, and then he woke up.
I'm talking about early in the morning. Early.
And it was like 2-3 o'clock. I don't know. I couldn't sleep. Thank you.
2012, had serious pains in my stomach. And just like the little girl in the movie, I wanted to die, y'all. I wanted to die. My faith was gone.
Yeah.
I wanted to die.
The little girl, she had a, her intestines were paralyzed. So she couldn't digest food. Yeah. And then she was in constant pain. Her gut was constantly inflamed. No cure for that, so yeah, but babe, yeah. Like he said, he wanted to die because he was in constant pain, he was throwing up, and the doctors thought he was faking it. And
not all the doctors,
not all the doctors, but it was a spiritual attack, though.
Yeah, and what I had was gastroparesis. That's when your food digests slow, so you might be eating a whole week and the food ain't going nowhere. So that's what I had. And I asked the doctor one day, I said, will I have this for the rest of my life? And I'm glad I asked him that. And he told me, yes.
Wow.
See, the devil is a liar. The devil told me. I ain't talking about the doctor now. The devil told me I would have that for the rest of my life. I'm glad I asked him that. I wanted to know, does this go away? Will I have this forever? He said, yes. That's where your food digests real slow. And I start thinking about buffets. And I said, I'm in the hospital thinking it don't make no sense to go to a buffet no more. Because then you low down all that stuff. It was coming back out, man. But it wasn't coming. It was coming out the wrong end.
Yeah.
Yeah, but anyway, I don't want boy. Me and Mary J. Blige, here we going home.
I should punch you.
Anyway, guys. We going to end this vlog. Because it's been fun. It's been real. All right, brother man. I ain't going to hit you. I see good. My wife the one with the issue. Don't she look gorgeous, y'all? Don't that hair color work for her? See, I never met her. I never seen her with black. Since I know her, I never seen her with black hair, only in pictures. But I feel like that really works for her. That works for her. She's gorgeous. And I think pink lipstick look better on her than red lipstick, actually. She looks good in red. She looks gorgeous in red. But I don't know, like, pink lipstick is her thing. Look at her.
This is raspberry ice. Mary Kay. Yeah, raspberry ice. And this is paparazzi jewelry. Don't forget to connect with Gigi Love, Lavonda
Gigi Love.
Yes.
Lavonda Gigi Love.
Yes.
Hey, Gigi.
And Bae can't say nothing today because guess what, T? I got on. I gotta turn it because
my wrists are small, so
I got baby wrist sizes. Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah, I wear his watch to kiss it. I don't like it. Yeah, but I got wrist. Yeah. Wrist. Yeah. I can't always pronounce the words right.
Anyway, y'all. That's it, guys. We out of here. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. Thank you